Hello everybody. Today is a very special day. It's Elmer Day. And you can celebrate it in a different ways. You can share the stories, you can dress up in Elmer colors, or get creative. But I think the best way to celebrate Elmer Day is to make your very own Elmer the Elephant, then dress up in Elmer colors, and then share the story together. And I'm going to show you how to make your very own Elmer the Elephant.